Now let's see if you can write the shaded value as a decimal.
I'm sure I can.
Write the shaded value as a decimal. There are 3/10 shaded in gray. We don't have ones, so we write 0 in the ones place. We write 3 in tens place. So 3 by 10 equals 0.3. So the shaded part as a decimal number is 0.3.
That's good.
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 184 videos totaling 16 hours and 38 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 4 math.